Just a quick blocker with a couple of it today. And it's just because this is a very special shock announcement for Blogger with a Cuppa, because this is an award-giving Blogger with a Cuppa. I would like to present this award to Fleur East and Syco Records for the most annoying song, which is Sax. It's been completely overplayed, and I give this award to both you, Fleur East, and the management of Syco, for continuously overplaying the song Sax through the Asda advert and through TV shows and TV show indents and all sorts of things like that. I am sick to death of hearing the first couple of beats of boing, 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 you know what I mean? That's all you hear, this first couple of notes, and then there's someone speaking over it or someone advertising over it, and it is incredibly annoying. I thought the most annoying advert was going to be the Tesco one. But no, it's not the most annoying advert either, even though Asda is really rinsing that advert for that song, isn't it? So here is the award to you, Fleur East and Syco Records Management, for really, really getting on my nerves. And it's the Christmas advert for Asda, and they're playing it twice every commercial break and some advert breaks. And we're only in middle of November. I hope you enjoy your reward. I got it very cheaply from Targa. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe. Are you sick of hearing that song as well? Let me know in the comment section down below. Please list down below where you've heard Fleur East sax being played. If it's on a TV advert, if it's in a TV show or in an indent, let me know in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching. Bye.